Hello everyone, my name is Totrino, and welcome back to Let's Play of the Legend of Majin and the Forsaken Kingdom. Majin and the Forsaken Kingdom, not the Legend of Majin and the Forsaken Kingdom. That would be a mouthful, wouldn't it?
Ding.
Well, there was a machine back there. What you needed to do was,
use the electrifying attack. Now let the magic come up here and pull the lever. And there is another one. Let the magic come. Follow me, Majin. Follow along.
Yes. And then pull the lever. And actually, pretty soon you're going to see where I got stuck in last time. But there's another. Oh, I could have killed you right then and there. But imagine. Well, whatever. I could have killed him. Right then and there, but let's see. Chalk. Are you dead yet? Yes. Yes. Well, let the Majin do here. Wait. Get on back and get to a high place. Yes. Climb up here. And go to the left. Come on. And jump. Yes. Jump. And then you can grab onto the ledge. And there's an upgrade for the electric. It's an upgrade for the electrical power of the Majin. And I'm not saying anything this today. Well, how are you guys today? Are you even watching? If you are, leave a comment. I would appreciate it. Or give a thumbs up if you like it. Tell me on how to improve. Well, let's get on back and get to high place once more. My lightning's stronger now. Now we can easily beat those idiots because they are weak against electric attacks. You can stun them with them. They are not weak against it. I don't know. They're weak against fire, I believe. Yeah, just a little lever here. And actually, up there, there's something with the magic you can do once you got the fire power, but you cannot do it right now. So I don't know. Let's see. I want you to see where I got stuck. Well, here's behind there, there's a fruit upgrade for fire. And that one you need to blow up, but he cannot pass through it. But somehow, I know some weird, the Majin passed through that fence and he couldn't get back out of the fence. Well, that was what I was talking about previous episode, or whatever. I don't know which one. Was it the previous episode? I believe it was. I'm not sure. It could be the episode before that. Majin, where are you? Oh yes, well, that's keeping you. Actually, you don't need to be here. You done everything you can here. Just, let's see if I can get there. No, there's nothing here. Nope. Let's get down, just. Journimer! No, I'm not going to jump. But Majin is going to jump. Off. Be careful when you jump, man. Be careful. And actually, that's the machine you just hit with lightning, so you actually don't need to do that. But there's some monsters here, and there's another fruit there. And there's some chests here. There is a coil there. As you can see, we need to do that. But we cannot do it yet, because the magic cannot hit by lightning. Cannot hit the lightning that far, that's what I mean. Let's see, these two in the fence, they are annoying me. Can I get them out of the fence? I guess not. I just need to not get killed while I'm in the fence. I make lightning, yes, that's what I wish to do, but apparently the Majin can throw me through the fence. He can throw that, but let's see if I can kill this bastard. I probably cannot kill him, so I'm just going to ignore him for now. I cannot do is see he gets hit at from here. So I'm going to ignore you for now, but I will have to beat you eventually. Come on, get out of the hole. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Kill him! Let's kill him! Kill! 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 And there he's dead. And there's some fruit here, in case you need it. Well, that's those plants, they heal the Majin, not you. Yes, food for the Majin. Can only pick up 3 or 4 at a time, I don't remember. We need to activate his coil, but at this moment, the Majin cannot do as he said. So we need to find some coils to activate the terminal. Yes, we need to charge. Press A to charge shot. No. What you need to do is get the Majin here, then climb up here, see the lever doesn't work, let him wait, and just climb up there. Then, we need to get there. Well, actually this is the elevator, but there's a hole right here next to the elevator. And there's a chest here. In case you want it, you will need to be collecting every chest along the way, or as much as you can find along the way. Now let's pick up these 2 coils and throw them down. No, I said throw down. Throw them down. Yes, thank you. And you too. Yes. Now jump down. Line them up towards the terminal. And let the Majin act on the first coil. And then use electric powers. Use your power. Press A to charge. Oh, no. I'm not going to say that every time he does electric tech. Actually, I have never actually played that game, so... Still, I know what they say.
It go well.
In that game. It go well, yes. And why do we need to do that, you ask? Because Majin cannot climb. And Majin needs to come along with us as well, so we need to activate the elevator so that the Majin can follow us along. So Majin step into the elevator and up go away. And that was a third person view. I don't know exactly how I did that, but normally the game doesn't do that for a first person view, actually. It gives off a second, whatever.
I don't know what it's called. First person view, second person view, third person view.
I don't know. I know the difference between first person and third person view, but second person view, you don't hear that much about that.
Let's save. Save the game and continue onwards into the void, into the darkness. The darkness is everything in this world now.
Yeah, Code of Bahalim. I like him, actually, now that I know how to beat him. And actually, we need to get to that. But how do we get to that? Let's see if I can get to that in this episode. Well, first,
I wait here.
Climb up the ladder.
So he won't shoot you once you get up there. Yes, these idiots will shoot you. He will attack you. So it's basically what you need to do is just defeat him now and attack him in the back.
I stabbed you in the back. I'm a traitor.
Yeah, something like that. You can jump down here if you want, which is basically what you need to do. But later on, you will need to find a way to get the Majin up here. And how you do that, I don't know yet. But what he needs to be done is actually you need to get the fruit. Yes, that's what we are here for. We're here to collect a piece of fruit. Isn't that nice of me? Collecting a piece of fruit for the Majin?
And here. There is the piece of fruit. Or the piece of heart. Yeah, this is actually one of the health. Yes. This is one increases the Majin's health. So let's give it to the Majin. Majin, come here. Yes. I'm more and more. Yes. I'm stronger now. What you need to do... let me think. I think you need to blow off that thing right there, what you saw, but I'm not sure, entirely sure about that. Let's see if there's something up here that I missed. I think there isn't, but nah, there's nothing that I missed. Cannot climb up these things. Cannot get there. Yeah. Basically, it said due to lack of bridges and things have deteriorated. That was basically what it said. And I do not need to go this way yet, since we cannot pass through that door without breaking the mask first. So let's see. Not that we need to get through that door yet, but we first have a lot of backtracking to do, or front tracking, or whatever you want to call it. You can go to the door right now if you wish, and just be stumped that you cannot get any further because you will need the firepower. Yes, you can go much further and collect the firepower right now. Oh, firepower ahead, and then just come back here, defeat the scarecrow, and then go on towards the boss. Well, we will be needing the firepower very soon, so I don't think we're going to collect it very soon, but not in the next episode, because the next episode will be pretty long before that comes out. Let's see if I can beat these enemies. You can't press L1 to do the roll attack, R2 and L1, or you can do the R1 and then the triangle button or the square button in order to use the lightning attack or the... Yeah, like that. Or the wind power, which will be needed to be done on that big oaf right there. But first I'm going to focus on these little leaks while the Majin fights that big oaf right there. And yes, I'm in danger right now. There. Huh. There I go. And there, then. Those were the little guys. Now this big guy over here. And I'm dead. Majin, come here! And actually, he can still revive you. If you're dead. Which is what he's trying to do now. Well, a big oaf there is trying to kill him. He's actually trying to save me. And as you saw, where you need to go right now, because let's kill him. Wait, what? Ah, yes, he grew a level, I think. The Majin grew a level, and that's why he was instantly healed. Probably what happened. Let's hit his mask, and I died again. And he's coming towards me. You can hear my heart beating if you listen closely. There. I healed. I got healed by the Majin. I did not. I'm actually going to watch Majin kill him. I actually had some close calls right now, right? Let's see if I can help the Majin. Let's. There! Hawks! Die! And there I leveled up.